Before I start the proceedings, I would like to say that this is my first time I'm comparing something. So it's my request to my friends in the media to be lenient with your ratings. Yaar, kam se kam iske liye one star mat dena. So it's a request. They say behind every successful man is a woman. Well, in Nikhil's case, there are two. His sister Monisha Advani and childhood friend Madhu Bhojwani. Because anhoni ko honi kar de, honi ko anhoni. Ek jaga jab jama ho tino, Nikhil, Madhu aur Moni. Tum tino ko dekh ke mujhe ek hi khayal aata hai. Hai, main mar jaunga. Well, I'm supposed to ask you all each a question. But my most important question is, I hope I still have a contract after this. I think I'll start with Madhu. Madhu, mera sawal hai, izzat, paisa, farz. What is most important to you?
If you know me, then you know the answer.
Farz.
Ek kaam karti hu, izzat ka check tujhe de deti hu main.
Madhu, please say something about MA. I'd like you to hear about the journey, everything.
Well, to match what you have said, all I can say is, you know, there's a famous song. Ye kahan aa gaye hum, yun hi saath saath chalte. It's been 8 years, and I think it's been a fantastic journey for all of us. And I think everybody has seen. I looked at this, and I'm humbled and overwhelmed with the kind of stuff that was on the screen. And it's just been a fantastic journey. And, you know, I just want to say thank you to everybody.
Monisha, I'd love for you to tell us how MA was formed. And most importantly, I've heard a rumor that the running director in the logo of MA is actually Nikhil. Please enlighten.
You know that's true. Isko actually hum log Bhopu man bulate hain, kyunki wo jo logo mein hai na, wo Bhopu hi ke saath hai. Ek bar once maine kuch paise bane the hamare pehle picture se, to maine socha ki ye paise jo hai main isse logo thoda, you know, damdar bana do, I should clean it up and all. So usko surprise dene ke liye maine ek company ko laya, and I gave them the money. I said, you know, make it nice and shiny and slick and everything. तो वो उन्होंने बहुत ही अच्छी तरह से एनिमेशन करवा के, जो यहाँ पे एकदम एक स्क्रैची स्क्रैची जैसा है, उसको बड़ा ही 3D जैसे बना के लाया था. एंड वी प्लेड इट फॉर निखिल, और मैं आई वाज वेटिंग फॉर निखिल टू से वाओ, व्हाट अ सिस्टर, शी इज मेड माय लोगो सो गुड. इंस्टेड शैल आई, कैन आई इमिटेट व्हाट यू डिड? निखिल स्टूड, व्हाई आर यू डूइंग दिस टू मी? This is my struggle. I am always going to be incomplete, and that's why I'll always fight harder to make my movies. So Bhopu man and MA, that's what we stand for. We stand for a struggle. And today we've really just taken a break to just turn around and say a big thank you to everybody. Thank you for being here for us and for this Bhopu man also.
Something about the journey of MA? You don't want to say anything? The Bhopu man is the journey, okay. Nikhil, I hope you still love me. My question to you is, agar kal ho na ho, to aaj is D-Day pe, who would you like to do katti with and batti with?
I want to
in your batla house.
Oh my God.
So obviously I am the katti.
I have not even heard this question, Milab. It has just gone flying across.
Like my films. Nikhil, please speak whatever your heart says about MA, what you feel today. Batla house is a success. You've got the most phenomenal reviews, and 3 cheers for Nikhil, for all of us. It's such a happy and proud moment that, you know, the film is such a loved, respected and successful film. You know, what would you like to say to everyone, to media, to everyone about that?
Nothing. I mean, I just want to say thank you to everybody who has loved the film. All my school friends have messaged me and said that, hey, how's the film doing? And I just, the Times of India ad, I forwarded to everybody with the stars. And for somebody who's been an assistant director all his life, all my ADs are at the back. All my ADs are there. And they're all directing today. So I think the biggest legacy that MA can have is that we back talent. When nobody's backing anybody else, we want to back them, no matter what happens. whether they are writers, whether they are music directors, whether they are lyrics writers, whether they are directors. You know, I think that it's very tough what we are doing. Half the films that I was watching, I was saying, my God, why did I make those films? But when you make an airlift and you make a, I mean, Bartla House is not, it's still, jury is still out, but we are getting there. D-Day, Satyamev Jayate, Bazaar, Lucknow Central, I'm not taking Katti Batti and heroes' names because those are my missteps. But they allowed me to learn. I think the one thing that I conned both these two wonderful ladies to do. I remember we were in. They could afford the club in Four Seasons, 37th floor, because they both were, I mean, very well to do. And I met them there, and they said, "Okay, what do you want?" And I said, "I want to start a production company, and I need you all to watch my back." And they said, "Yeah, what do you want to do in a production?" I said, nothing. You'll be just come for the parties and enjoy yourself. You don't have to do anything. Nothing has to do. You'll have a great time. We'll go to this thing. We'll go to Olive. We'll go here. We'll go here. Nothing. You don't have to do anything. And I remember we were about a week ago. Today is the 19th. On the 13th, Madhu and I were standing. We had been standing for 8 hours in the court to release Bartla House. It was 8 hours. We were standing from 10 o'clock till 6 o'clock in the evening. And I looked back and Monisha was sitting over there and she was japoing some mala. And I was thinking back to that day when I said, nothing, you don't have to do anything. You just have to and just enjoy all the parties. We'll go for a lot of parties. But it's been a big party being here. It's been a huge party. And we've celebrated even when we failed. We had bigger celebrations when we failed, in fact. And we hope to keep going on. 8 is just the beginning, I think. Thank you. Thank you for being here.
Members of the press, any questions for them, you can please feel free.
Sorry? Ji. मैं क्या बोलूं ऑडियंस की रिस्पांस देख के मतलब
आप आपकी मुंह से हम
मैं अगर अगर मैं इफ आई स्टैंड हियर से मैं थोड़ा और वक्त इधर बिताऊंगा मैं रो पड़ूंगा इट्स बीन क्रेजी मतलब मैं सिर्फ देख देख के पागल हो रहा हूं सारे रिस्पांसेस जो आ रहे बहुत ही मतलब जॉन और मैं वो एक दूसरे से बात करते रहते फोन कैन यू बिलीव दिस इसने ये किया उसने ये किया इंडस्ट्री की भी रिस्पांस बहुत बहुत ही कमाल की है ऑडियंस की भी रिस्पांस बहुत ही कमाल की है दैट इज द बिगेस्ट थिंग As far as we are, I mean, it's very, very heartwarming. It's very heartwarming.
My question to you is, aapne kaha ki, you know, critical acclaim bahut achha mila hai, but talking about the box office, matlab jis tarike se it has faced competition with Mission Mangal, and then first day maybe collections mein thoda sa matlab effect pada tha due to prints jo nahi pahunch paye. So how do you look at this revenue, jo abhi tak hua revenue ko uska aap kis tarike se dekhte
hain? For me, everything, whatever it is, box office as well as critical acclaim, it's been a dream ride as far as I'm concerned. I think that on the 13th, we thought the film was not going to release. Right? We were just holding our breath. I mean, literally, we came out, Madhu and I were just, at 1:30, we thought, film gai. At 2 o'clock, we felt, okay, there's a chance. At 5 o'clock, we felt, okay, it can happen. We might be able to release it. So it's been a dream run. Listen, full marks to Mission Mangalya. I mean, They got it right. They positioned the film correctly. I spoke with Akshay at 6:30 in the morning today. He called me up at 6:30 in the morning because I messaged him saying, "Sir, 8 saal ho gaye," and he's such a big part of MA is Akshay Kumar. Without Akshay Kumar, we would not be here. So yeah.
Okay. Hi Nikhil. Oh yeah. Hi. Hi, congratulations on your 8 years. I think it's a fantastic achievement. I have two questions for you. One, over the last 8 years, what are the challenges that you and your team have overcome? And two, what is the immediate roadmap? What's on your first milestone? What's the first milestone you want to achieve?
First milestone?
Yeah, in the next few years, whatever you're trying to achieve.
Ninth year is the milestone. No, so every day is a little mad at MA. You should, people are invited, come and... It's crazy because I'll think of an idea and it will be mad. And so also one of the younger directors will come and say, I want to try this. And I'll say, yeah, it's a good idea. We should try it. And then everybody will turn around and say, no. I think Monisha now has, both Monisha and Madhu both have learned that we should give it a chance. And then let's not knock him down immediately. We'll knock him down after a couple of, at least pretend that the idea is good, you know. But yeah, I mean, I think that every day has been a challenge. Every day we try to do something new. We try to hear something more different. This thing we encourage people to come with us with different ideas, with things which are difficult to do, things which are difficult to try. And even to do a Satyamev Jayate was very difficult. I mean, Milap is standing right over here. He had made Masti Zade before that. In fact, when he told me that I'm going to tell John you're producing the film, I said, don't do that. Don't do that. You know, but for us, every day is a challenge. And we look at and we accept the challenges and we work towards those challenges, to do with the creative aspect of it, whether it's there to do with the production aspect of it. A lot of the time, I'm pushing the envelope and I'm saying, I want this. I want to shoot Airlift in Kuwait or Ras Al Khaimah or Beirut or whatever. And Madhu will turn and say, where is the money? We have no money. But we figure it out. So yeah, it's been great fun. And as far as milestones are concerned, next year will be 4 films from MA Entertainment and 5 shows on OTT platforms. So yeah, we are doing well.
Yep.
Nikhil sir.
Nikhil, Bhatla House and Mission Mangal both are very exuberant films. But don't you think if either of this was releasing, having a clear window, it would have been better, trade-wise?
My job is only like to tell the story. I don't know. I mean, I'm sure it would. Yeah. But I mean, at the end of the day, also taking advantage of the holiday has been a big thing for us. We've really got the springboard because of the holiday. So don't know. I mean, I don't know whether I leave that completely. Till today, we have left it to our studio and our partners. The more we grow as a company, we hope to be getting into distribution, exhibition, and all taking all those decisions also ourselves. Yeah, but I can't complain. I don't wish to complain. I think that, like I said, it's been a dream run for us, right? And we are standing over here. Sitting over here and we're looking forward to the next 8 and the next 8 after this.
Your company has grown on ladies' luck. Do you agree to it? As you said, both of them.
It is somebody's luck, definitely not mine. So yeah.
Your hard work, your creative work.
Yeah. I think so. I think it's a lot of hard work and a lot of luck also. But I can't, the one thing we encourage is you got to work hard. You got to work really, really hard.
Would the ladies like to add something to it about you?
Ladies luck.
Madhu, kuch bologe?
Please, nahi. Bilkul, aap.
Okay. Aap bhi boliye.
No, I think that it's just, the harder you work, the luckier you get. I think that's the mantra we've always had at MA. And all three of us, like Monisha said, we are products of middle class. So we don't know any other way other than to come back to work, roll up our sleeves every day. So whether it's a success or a failure, you're just at it. And you don't look back to see how far you've come. You just keep looking forward to see how far you can go. And I think that's our attitude that keeps us going and keeps us together. And I think the wealth that we have accumulated, hopefully you'll see it as we end this press conference, is the team that we have grown and the directors that we have. I had a conversation this morning with somebody who's been with us, intermittently associating with us, and he said, Bhatla House is an excellent film and Nikhil is a very, very talented director, and you need to grow more talent and you need more directors like him. And, I thought to myself, I wish he was attending this conference today, because that is our true wealth, which you will see towards the close of the conference.
Nikhil, apne aane wale filmon ke baare mein kuch batayenge, immediate next kya hai?
Immediately next, I'm doing a show for a platform, for one of the big platforms. I can't mention which it is for obvious reasons. They want to announce it. But yeah, so right now I'm getting into a show which is based on 2611. Yeah. And the company will start. Yeah, that's going to be announced now. I'm going to do now. I'm not. He's doing all those announcements.
You can give a sneak peek, like.
Sorry.
You can give a sneak peek before it launches.
Yeah, so that as far as the company is concerned, Marjava will release end of this year. I by mistake said the date once, and then Milap started shouting at me. So Milap will announce the date. Marjava will release, which is Siddharth Malhotra, Ritesh Deshmukh, Tara Sutaria, and it will directed by written and directed by Milap. That will release now. We're starting another film which will. You're going to. Hindu Ki Jawani, which is directed by Abir Sen Gupta, lovely guy, writer-director. He's sitting at the back over there. That's got Kiara and Aditya Seel, Malika Dua. Beautiful script, very, very funny script. We will start SMJ2, which at the beginning of next year, Satyamev Jayate 2. We will also start two other films, which one is untitled, but it's a beautiful cross-border coming of age, cross-border kind of a film about it's a lovely warm film. We want to announce the cast with usual fanfare or whatever, and then we are doing a psychological thriller with which is being directed by Vishal Furia. The earlier cross-border film is directed by my she has been with me since 9 years, and that's being directed by Kashvi Nair. And Vishal Furia is directing a film which is tentatively titled Snow. Other than that, Ranjit, who directed Lucknow Central, he is going to start his film. Gaurav, who directed Bazaar, he is starting his film. And Nikhil Gonzalez, who's been my assistant for so long and who's working on a show called Hasmukh with Veer Das and Ranveer Shori, for that he will also work on another show with me. So yeah, that's.
So you have a bouquet of films and shows.
Yeah.
All the best.
Thank you.
Hi Nikhil, aapka Lady Luck aapke saath hai, lekin female centric koi movie bhi banane ka irada hai aapka?
Ji, Hindu Ki Jawani is a female subject centric script. It is a completely Kiara. It's about wo kya bolta dating app? Dating app goes wrong in Ghaziabad. वो क्या क्या कैसे गड़बड़ हो सकता है उसके बारे में. बहुत ही फनी स्क्रिप्ट है. अबीर ने कमाल का स्क्रिप्ट लिखा है. मोनिशा मधु ने सुना, मुझे सुनाया. मैंने मुझे लगा कि मतलब why are also waiting for me to hear it. It's so funny. इतना फनी स्क्रिप्ट है. इन द स्पेस ऑफ थ्री. सॉरी अबीर, आई एम सेइंग गिविंग अवे टू मच. ऑन स्नो, जो साइकोलॉजिकल सीरियल किलर की फिल्म है, इज अबाउट अ फीमेल कॉप.
First of all, congrats for clocking 8 glorious years. So my question is that after establishing yourself as one of the leading production houses in Bollywood, do you guys have any plan to venture into regional markets?
In regional markets? Actually, yeah, we wanted to make a film about 3 years ago, a Marathi film, but things didn't work out. But we are, of course, 100%. Why not? And Milap, in any case, most of his films are like South Indian films. So, we'll turn it around.
Hello, Nikhil. Neha this side from Nabhari Times. I just want to know ki aapne jitni bhi ye filmen banayi hain, wo action ya phir thriller rahi hain, to koi romantic ekdam full-fledged romantic film dekhni?
How the questions have changed. Before Batla, the questions were aapne ab tak sirf romantic films banayi hain. How come you are making only thrillers? Listen, I don't know. I wait for a script to come, an idea to come. मुझे पता नहीं. मैं उस दिन किसी के साथ बैठा था. उन्होंने बोला कि why don't you make a film with me and why we not doing something again together. And I said, let's do something like Bridges of Madison County. So they jumped up. So I don't know. I have no idea. मेरे दिमाग में क्या होता है मुझे समझ में नहीं आ रहा. But I am right now committed to do 1911. That's something that I'm going to start writing. जो I'm making with John next year. So that will start. End of next year.
Hi Nikhil. Hi Nikhil. I wanted to ask the football film with John.
Yeah, that's what. Yeah, 1911.
Right. A little bit about that. You could share the moment.
Well, it's a true story. 1911 was the football, the match that took place between the Immortal 11 and the Yorkshire Regiment. It's the one event that actually ignited the freedom movement in India. It's a script that John and his team had been working for the last 5 years. I believe Shujit was going to direct it, and then it didn't work out between him and John. So yeah, I love the idea. I love that period. It's again nationalistic, patriotic. It triggered off things where 11 men did not realize how they were energizing an entire country to take up a kind of a movement which led to the freedom of India in 1947. There is a moment when I was doing my research, there's a moment in the film when there's a moment in the story when they were asked when a young boy asked Chibdas Bahaduri, who was the captain of the Immortal 11, when will we ever win again against? And he said, when that flag, when he pointing to the British flag, will come down. And ironically, they won in 1947.
When do you plan to go on floors with that?
When
are you planning to go on floors with that?
End of next year.
Right.
Yeah. I like to take my time.
Right.
So I like to write, research,
right,
do a lot of prep and then come. Yeah.
And adding to that, you know, you're also collaborating with John's own banner. And how central has John been to the journey of MVA, given that he's done two very recent films?
John has two very big biceps and big shoulders. And literally, he's carrying us. Right, whether it is Satyamev Jayate, whether it is Bhatla House, whether it is Satyamev Jayate 2, whether it is the other films that we are doing with him as a joint venture between MA and JA. So we are committed to do 6 films with him, as a company, which maybe I'll direct, which maybe he will act in, but definitely we will come up with 6 interesting films to do. Yeah, so we are together.
Last question.
Hi Nikhil, Ravi from ABP News. निखिल आपकी डी-डे देखी थी मैंने, बहुत मुझे पसंद आई थी फिल्म. फिल्म ने बॉक्स ऑफिस पर इतना अच्छा परफॉर्म नहीं किया था. जब आप पास में रिफ्लेक्ट करते हैं तो अब क्या लगता है आपको इस फिल्म के बारे में सोच के,
डी-डे के बारे में?
हाँ,
या मुझे आज रिलीज करना चाहिए. I wish I could release it again. No, it'll always be the most special film. One of the it changed my life actually as a filmmaker. So मतलब मैं anything I say is less for as far as DDA is concerned, but I don't know. Main bahut khush hu in the way they I made it and the way it was received. But yeah, I wish more and more people had seen it.
एक और सवाल निखिल, जब हम कुछ भी कंपनी शुरू करते हैं या जो हमारी जर्नी होती है, बहुत उतार चढ़ाव आते हैं हमारे जिंदगी में. लाइफ में ऐसा कोई रिग्रेट किसी भी चीज को लेके, या ये जो फिल्म की जर्नी रही है उस दौरान?
These two women never allow me to regret anything. Though at the worst, at the most lowest phase of my life, they stood, they came to my house, they sat down, they said, what are you doing? Chalo, let's get to work. And we got to work the next day. So they don't allow me to regret anything. And yeah, so that's it really, really helps to have very strong pillars. Akshay called me up today and said that, Are, tumhari dono behen bahut hi, tere pillars hai, kabhi bhulna mat, kabhi bhulna mat. I said, Seth ji, main kabhi nahi bhoolta.
So what was your lowest phase in your life?
I don't know. There have been so many. I don't know.
Nikhil, John's favorite sport is football.
Yeah.
So given a chance, will you like to make a film on biking?
On what? I'm making 1911. It's about football. Why not? Yeah, sure. 100%. With John? Wow. Yeah, why not? 100%.
Thank you. Okay, last question.
Yes, Nikhil sir, Vandana from Film India. Congratulations for the 8 years of journey. I wanted to know, digital platform is a lot more this thing, fame is going on. So any plans of going into web series and
just
production?
We are doing 5 shows next year.
5 shows?
We will release 5 shows next year. We will release 5 shows next year.
Yeah, release.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, everyone. Now to applaud. Pardon? Okay. To applaud and appreciate all the strengths and directors of MA, starting with wo jisne film industry ke bazaar mein halchal macha di, Gaurav Chawla. Gaurav, please come here. Oh, is Gaurav there? Gaurav, come fast. Gaurav, come quickly. Gaurav, come here. वो जो मुंबई सेंट्रल पे उतरकर सीधा लखनऊ सेंट्रल पहुंच गया, रंजीत तिवारी. कम रंजीत. वो जो POW यानी पाव को अपने डायरेक्शन से वाव बनाता है, निखिल गोंजाल्विस. निखिल कम, वो जो अगले साल अपनी फिल्म से अंगार मचाने वाली है, काश्वी नायर. Come on, काश्वी. वो जो अकेले ही हिंदू की जवानी का राज जानते हैं, अबीर सेन गुप्ता. हाँ अबीर, वेलकम. वो जो एमए के साथ अपना सफर शुरू करने जा रहे हैं, विशाल पूरिया. एंड लास्ट बट नॉट द लीस्ट, वो इंसान जो एमए की ऑलमोस्ट हर फिल्म पे प्यार से कैची चलाता है, मेरा छोटा भाई माहिर जवेरी. हाँ मैं भी आऊंगा, मुझको आने दे. और मैं आपका साउथ इंडियन इन हाउस डायरेक्टर.
Look at this one.